the Rocky Falls on the stop, where a mysterious old man came with his snakes. This place is guarded by a huge fighter. Thus, this place is called Kagsawa. In Kagsawa, there lived the biggest bar owner named Don Antero, a Spanish mestizo. He fell in love with his tenant's daughter, Luna, but it was an unrequited love because Luna was in love with Swallow. Desperate to get Luna, he told Luna's father, Pai Ruben, to convince Luna to marry him in exchange for land ownership. So, the marriage was settled in Kagsawa Church on February 2, 1814. Unfortunately, on the eve of the wedding, Mayon Volcano erupted. She went to the church to ask for help, but nobody opened the door. She asked for the help of the Anitos. Suddenly, a huge sawa came and rescued them. Some say on moonlit nights as midnight approaches, folks by the roadside would hear the rattling sound of a sled. Others tell of voices moaning and singing under the palette tree near the church. As years passed, their story became a legend. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kagsawa Festival!
Thank you.